Evaluator Flannan.
I have never attended such an interesting electrical 101 course in my life. I went to engineering course to I study civil engineering, so I have to learn some of the electrical components, and I hated it back in school. So you did a good job. I think you covered many of the important elements, even though you only have 7 minutes. I think you can go on and on for a whole day to cover all things, but you cover all the important elements and you manage your time very effectively. You have a good introduction, the bodies is well organized, and you have a good conclusion also. There are many things that you did in order to make the speech interesting and capture our attention. You varied your tone a lot, and I really like that, because even though this topic is not interesting, you make it very interesting. You moved your body well, you have good eye contact, and like you showed, your posture, gesture, very good. If I could have one suggestion, it would be more information for us if there's more time. I know you only have 7 minutes. I would enjoy you go on and on for 10, 20 minutes. Hopefully you did a good job. I look forward to hearing you.